Carnival Cinema for $2,000.
This 1932 MGM film was later re-released as Nature's Mistakes. Bob.
What are freaks?
Yes.
Circus and Carnival Cinema for $1,600.
In 1956's Trapeze, this actor played an aerialist vying with Burt Lancaster for the attentions of Gina Lollobrigida. Bob.
Who is Tony Curtis?
Correct.
Circus Cinema for $1,200.
Jimmy Stewart plays Buttons the Clown, a surgeon in disguise in this 1952 DeMille circus epic. Bob.
What is the greatest show on earth?
Right.
Circus Cinema for $800.
In 1936, this detective, then played by Warner Oland, was at the circus. Brad.
Who is Charlie Chan?
Correct.
U.S. City's $400.
Dixieland refers to a style of jazz that originated in this southern city. Brad.
What is New Orleans?
Yes.
City's $800.
There's a tomb of the unknown soldiers of the Revolutionary War in this New York City that wasn't built in a day. Brad.
What is Rome, New York?
Correct.
1,200 U.S. cities.
This New Jersey city was the birthplace of Frank Sinatra, Michael Chang, and Pia Zadora. Brad.
What is Hoboken?
Yes.
U.S. city, 1,600.
Careful now. It's the state where you can visit San Diego, Universal City, and Jefferson County's Port Arthur. Eric.
What is Texas?
Right.
U.S. cities, 2,000.
Vincennes on the Wabash River in this state was the territorial capital from 1800 to 1813. Bob.
What is Indiana?
That's right.
Circus Cinema for $400.
As a circus owner, she caused her daughter to go berserk in that 1967 film. However, no wire hangers were used. Bob.
Joan Crawford.
Correct.
World Literature for $2,000.
The clue comes from San Francisco.
If you really need a book by this poet, come here to City Lights Books, the store he founded in 1953.
Bob.
Who is Lawrence Ferling Getty?
Correct.
World Literature for $1,600.
The initials of this British author of Crash and Memories of the Space Age stand for James Graham. Eric.
Who's J.G. Ballard?
Yes.
World Lit 12.
A 1985 movie covered the life of this Japanese writer who dramatically committed suicide in 1970. Bob.
Who's Mishima?
Yes.
World Literature for $800.
Muhammad Yamin was one of the great poets of this largely Islamic island republic. Eric.
What is Madagascar?
No. Brad or Bob? Correct response, what is Indonesia? Bob, back to you.
World Literature, 400.
Proletarian writer Ding Ling was once friendly with this leader, but was jailed in his cultural revolution. Eric.
Who is Mao Zedong?
Yes.
They've been benched, 2,000.
Answer there. The only appointment Coolidge made. He was so rock solid that FDR made him chief. Eric.
Who is Justice Stone?
Justice Stone is right.
Four Syllable Words, 2,000.
Yeats wrote, "The best lack all conviction, while the worst are full of passionate this." Bob.
What is intensity?
Yes.
They've been benched, 1,600.
Answer. $30. You have the lead at 15,200.
5,200.
All right, here is the clue in They've Been Benched. He resigned from the Supreme Court in 1916 to run for president and was reappointed in 1930 as Chief Justice.
Was William Howard Taft?
No.
No?